To set assistive touch to build up action as open menu in iPhone 14 Pro, open settings, tap settings icon, and then scroll down settings screen, find accessibility. Next, tap accessibility, and then select touch. Tap assistive touch, and then on custom action, select double tap. Select open menu and then tap back button to save. Now assistive touch double tap action set as open menu. Okay, thank you for watching. Have a nice day.